Hi, this question is based on moment of inertia. Two hollow cylinders having same mass m1 m2 can be taken as commonly small m having